different cameras recorded from 6 miles away these views of the most concentrated release of explosive energy in the history of mankind.